guys, welcome back again. My name is Tanya Padilla, and I guess I'm the owner of Star Landscaping and Construction. Mr. Doctor. So today what the guys do is they do it a retaining wall. They chose a gray color because it matches the house. And then we also added 3/4 rock of demolition rock. It's white, blue, gray, and like kind of stuck this first because, as you can tell, it's like easy to walk on. So we just did it from the fence to like where the edging's at. So as you can tell, we just did the retaining wall. On this side of the property, we just walked from the other side to this side. As you can tell, we're right behind the garage. And then over there, there's also a shed. So right here, there used to be like a 2-foot stump right here too that our men took out. And then we also just added and removed all like the weeds and everything like that. And we just added rock all the way down to the gate over there. As you can tell, so we just have the edging right here, and then as you can tell, obviously we still have to come back and just cut this, but this is everything, and then we just put an edging right here as well, so they can help drainage if they need or anything like that. So if you guys like to follow us and subscribe, just let us know, just follow our link, follow our TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, things like that. If you do want a job or an estimate, just please reach out to us or comment down below, and one of our angels will get back with you. Bye, guys.